but of loudest lay on the sole Arabian tree. Herald side and trumpet be you, sound chase winds obey. But thou, shrieking harbinger, foul pre-currer of the fiend, augur of the fever's end, this troop come thou not near. Fill me session interdict, every fowl of tyrant wing, save the eagle feathered king, keep the obsequy so straight. Let the priest in surplice wide that defunctive music can be the death divining swan, lest the requiem lack its right. The loud treble-dated crow, let thy sable gender mak'st with the breath thou giv'st and takes. The mourners shalt thou go, near the anthem doth commence, love and constancy is dead. Phoenix and the turtle fled in a mutual flame from hands. So they loved as love in twain, and the essence but in one, two distinct vision none, number therein love was slain. Hearts remote, yet not asunder, distance and no space was seen, twixt the turtle and his queen, in them it were a wonder. So between them love did shine, and the turtle saw his bride. Flaming in the phoenix's sight, other was the other mine. Property was thus upheld, that the self was not the same. Single nature's double name, neither two nor was cold. Reason in it, self confounded, saw division, rode together to themselves, yet either neither. Symbol was so well compounded that it cried how true a twain, seeming this concordant one. Love hath reason, reason none. What parts can so remain? Whereupon it made this three to the phoenix and the dove. Coast supreme and stars of love, this chorus to their tragic sea. Beauty, truth, and rarity, grace in all simplicity, air enclosed in cinders lie. Death is now the phoenix nest, and turtle's loyal breast to eternity. Not their infirmity, it was married chastity. Truth may seem but cannot be, beauty bragged but 'tis not she.